need Anton Sokolov, but he's missing. Held by another inventor named Karen Jindosh, who no doubt wants whatever secrets Sokolov holds in his head. Jindosh is the mad inventor who brought clockwork killing machines to Karnaca. They say he's got the most brilliant mind in the Isles. And it may be true, but a smart man wouldn't be standing in my way. I've got to find out where Sokolov's being held and bring the old man back alive. Rescue one genius and kill the other before he creates an army of clockwork soldiers.
Safe and sound. You might want to talk to Hypatia before we head out. She's taken one of the rooms. Just for a while, I think. Needed to be away from Adam.
Grand Guard. Oh, you're here.
Hypatia, what can you remember? I need to find Anton Sokolov. He might be the key to unraveling the Duke's plans.
My memories are disjointed. The Duke is close to his grand inventor, Karen Jindosh, but that man has the empathy of a mantis. He seems to both admire and despise Sokolov. We visited Aramis Stilton. I liked him. But something bad happened. Just snatches a memory. Sorry.
You should rest easy for a while. Maybe some of that will help.
I hope so. I'm not sure I even fully understand what you did for me, but I owe you for helping me at Atomire. Thank you.
Meagan must be up on deck.
Let's hope your friend doesn't sink the boat while we're gone. Ready?
We should head out.
All right, let's get underway. Jindosh is important to the Duke's inner circle. The Grand Guard watches his mansion, harassing people who look like trouble.
You said there's a wall of light cutting off access to the carriage station.
Yes, but there's a black market shop nearby. They sell on the sly. Ever use a rewiring tool?
Yes, but it's been years.
Good. Get past the wall of light, then ride the carriage to where Jindosh lives. And there's a reason people are afraid of his mansion.
I'll see you after it's done.
Corvo, take care of this crazy man and his clockwork soldiers, then bring Sokolov back. He means a lot to me.
Tonight. You in?
The ocean is a malignant force. It exists to drive... drag us down deep, where our skin and organs turn to jelly and our bones settle in the muck. For those poor fools who make their trade on the water, shit! Luck.
You won't get away!
Serkonos is a land of tall timber, fierce winds, and deep summer.
Thank you.
You bet.
Are leaving our cities. But as I look out from the windows of the Grand Palace, I know these are lies. Serkonos is a land of riches. Yes, some people are poor.
Okay, you got enough to worry about. Now they say there's someone on the prowl.
Abandoned buildings full of blood flies. There have always been blood flies. There always will be. It's the way of the world. Things rot. They fall apart. You squeeze out every drop of wine you can, then you pass it to nothing. Put that on my tombstone.
Two coins for that cat lap? Well, no more, thank you. Place is a dump anyway.
I don't feel safe. What is wrong with this city? Trouble sleeping again last night. Maybe I ought to try one of those sleeping tinctures, but they can be kind of pricey. Welcome. There's something familiar about you.
I've been away from Karnaca for a long time. I need a rewire tool, like the ones used by the Grand Guard. No questions. Clear?
Yes, sir. But I can't help you right now. I have people coming in, and I can't be responsible for their manners if you take my meaning. Paolo is coming by. See me later.
Understood.
You should go. We can do business another time. Like I said, Paolo is coming by. I think he's here. Hide yourself. Stay out of sight.
I need 8 new cutters, short blades, the good stuff, Morley steel.
I know what you mean.
What? Do you?
Where did those rats
because come? Last time, you gave me some backwater foundry
garbage
that wouldn't hold an edge and snapped against Grand Guard armor.
I got taken on that deal too. But I'll make it up to you, Paolo. Lop off maybe 10%?
30. Because I like you. By next week.
That's fair. I made a bad faith trade and I regret it. You'll have the cutters, I promise.
Good, good. These are strange times. Overseers in the Dust District, a witch empress, and these clockwork soldiers protecting their aristocracy. All bad for business. But if I get my way, Karnaca will be a different city a year from now.
If you're not with the guard, I'm happy to serve. A deal well made. You want blueprints for better weaponry. You won't be sorry. I hope you'll think of me again. The situation in the Empire has driven the prices up, I'm afraid.
See Jindosh's mansion from here. The carriage line is blocked. I'll have to unlock the gate.
Jim,
me a handful of the clockworks and I'll clean up the dust district.
I don't know. Maybe the tall boys were better from the time of the rat plague.
They made people stand up straight. God damn. Midway, we'll have an army of the clockwork soldiers by this time next year.
Someone shooting!
Known people like Jindosh, broken children who'd cut up cats to see how Jindosh, it's time to pay for what you've done, and maybe I can find Sokolov.
Thank you.
something like this, and why?
Someone's activated one of the mechanisms in my house.
Jindosh.
Hello? Anyone there? Would there be some misfiring of the mechanism? In particular. No one then. Strange.
I see you. I've worked out who you are.
Not a hired cutthroat. Your clothes are too fine. An aristocratic thrill seeker? That's close, sir.
You trained with weapons formally, but you're not a salon fencer. There's a good back alley in your movements. All that, and only one man ever wore that mask, to my knowledge. Welcome, Royal Protector.
Obviously, you're pleased with yourself. Do you know why I'm here?
I'd assume my involvement with the Duke brought you to my door. Or maybe you're after washed-up Anton Sokolov, comfortably residing in the assessment chamber. Either way, come find me and take whatever it is you seek. But if you fall, I'll have your body carried to my lab for dissection and study. Until either comes to pass, your secret is safe with me.
I'll see you soon, Jindosh.
Until then.
Clockwork soldiers, there's an interloper in my home. Before you stands an invention that will endure beyond my time. The Jindosh Clockwork Soldiers. Marvelous
mode. Triggering electrostatic discharge. Stand clear. This place is playback for detection registered. machine. Combat. Playback for combat protocol. Unauthorized crit. Now. The machine is experiencing uncertainty.
Think you're being
Let's see. Playback indicates the machine is waking up.
Damn it!
Okay, enemy encountered.
Corvo, only you could have come this far. Meagan helped me find you. We need to leave. Jindosh has plans for an army of his clockwork soldiers. He can't be permitted to build it. He won't. I'll be paying him a visit momentarily. Safest to take Sokolov back to the carriage before confronting Jindosh.
He's not supposed to be here! At least Sokolov is safe. Now for Jindosh. heard from the other side.
He's weak, but he'll live. We need to get him back to the ship. Let me know when you're ready. I'll wait here until you're done with Jindosh.
You.
other side. Space behind the walls.
Think at these prices, the man wouldn't keep us waiting.
There's only one Kirin Jindosh. He can charge whatever he likes. Besides, you're rich enough to afford a couple of the clockwork.
Do you know
Who
how long
you
we waited
what have
for
you
this appointment?
Done?
Help! Leave me alone!
seen a third of the house. If he can replace members of the Grand Guard with those blasted mechanical men, why not us? I'm going to bring the guard down on you. No.
Won't stop until the ocean itself is blood, no matter how many have to die. Thank you. Karen Jindosh.
Thank you.
This must be Jindosh's lab. Jindosh.
If this plays, the machine is recharging the magnetic coil. Display back initiates some detection without certainty. And rotations. Reintroducing graphite. Meagan out. Remove this playback after the final field test. At this point, the machine has identified a life.
Welcome to the final mystery, Jindosh.
Switching to alternative tactical mode.
It's a long way down.
Okay, the machine has detected something. Playback for detection registered.
You again? Show yourself! I won't let him escape!
All right, they're